Ukrainian Foreign Minister Pavlo Klimkin has met with his Danish counterpart Martin Lidegaard in Kyiv. The top diplomats signed an agreement simplifying joint visa rules, while both ministers indicated that plans to open a Danish energy centre within the Ukrainian Energy Ministry were close.
We'll continue in other sectors like energy, you mentioned, like rule of law, and we look forward to contribute and to benefit from this strengthened cooperation.
Interfax Ukraine reported that Lidegaard voiced strong support for Ukraine and the Minsk peace process. The Danish diplomat is also scheduled to visit port city Odessa before heading to Georgian capital Tbilisi.